Hi guys, Ardawen here. And it's time for episode 633 of One Piece. 632 of One Piece. No, 33, sorry. Yeah. It's 633 of One Piece. Let's just jump in the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. Let's do this in 3. 2, 1. So, it looks like we're going to get a Colosseum battle with at least Luffy and Frankie. That's gonna be cool. I wonder what kind of people they're gonna fight. Meanwhile, Sanji has found the love of his life. Sure, I guess. I don't trust her. And Zoro is still hunting after his sword. Kinemon is looking for his friends, and he was distracted. He constantly gets distracted, and the rest is of course still protecting the ship. So yeah, let's listen to the rest of the intro. And see what's going to happen. Oh. You're slowly becoming a real cat, kitty. You finally accept it when someone picks you up and puts you on its lap. You finally like, sure, then I'll sit on your lap. Okay, there we go. Monkey D. Luffy. I mean, it's just for a minute or something, but you still, you're accepting my request. You're such a cutie. I really don't trust her. stab a man for me. Yeah. Kill someone for me. Okay. Hey, I just met you and this is crazy. Here's my number. Would you want to kill someone for me?
Well, see there, sonny.
Yeah. Promise me just one thing, okay? Yeah. Lucy. Lucy. Is Frankie is not gonna join? Okay, it's just Luffy. Too bad. I wanted to see Frankie fight too. I really wanted to see Frankie fight too. What is the little toy soldier doing here? Rebecca. Rebecca. I wonder what's up with that. Okay. Oh, he knows something, doesn't he? Ah, oh, poor Sanji, come on. Come on, Sanji. I pity Sanji because I really don't trust her. You're already following someone to the end of the world, Sanji. It's not gonna be happy like this forever, Sanji. What? What is wrong, Sanji? What is wrong? Okay. Sanji, you're so easy to be used by woman. No, it's not gonna be you guys. Oh, that's a big dude. Interesting. Oh, he just walks past that like nothing. Oh, we can use weapons. Yeah. Oh. You think that he's a joke, huh? You think he's a joke, huh? Oh, I think you're gonna regret that. Yeah. Oh, ho ho! Ho ho ho! I told you, he's gonna regret that. Oh, a shadowy figure. And another shadowy figure. And another shadowy figure. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be interesting. And who is that? Da 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 da. Yes! Oh, yes! This is gonna be so awesome! So he's a joke, right? He's a joke, right? Huh? No. Wherever you like, dude. No. Oh. Yeah. Oh. They seem interesting and full of themselves. Oh, take back your thank you. Okay. Oh. Yeah, of course they are with this price. Oh yeah, of course. That's true. It's a powerful devil fruit power. So it's so a country possessing it will probably have some kind of negotiation wriggle room. Bellamy? Really? Bellamy is here? Oh. Bellamy is here. Bellamy is here. I don't think he'll like it if he knew that Luffy was here. Oh. A battle royale. Ah. Only four of them. Okay. Block C, okay. I'm very interested. I'm very interested. I mean, battle royale battles are tricky, man. Battle royale battles are very tricky. Little fighting fist. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let the battle begin indeed. Yeah, okay. I haven't seen anything interesting yet. Just a repeated animation of that guy in the suit. Swords. Except projectile weapons. Kairos. Yeah, no. Oh, look what we have there. Isn't that I think it's someone we've met before. I think it's someone we've met before because that smell looked. Oh no. Cavendish, okay. The smile looked. The smile looks familiar, but is that so? Oops. I don't think so, but sure. So we've met Cavendish, who is apparently way too handsome for his own good. I thought he had a familiar smile, but I think I was mistaken. So, anyway, let's see what's going to happen in the next episode, because things are getting interesting from what I can see. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.